Pyongyang announced on Wednesday that the country has conducted its first successful test of a hydrogen nuclear device. The state television announced that the test was carried out at 10 a.m. local time on Wednesday, following a strategic decision by the ruling Workers' Party of Korea. The announcement came shortly after a 4.9 magnitude earthquake jolted the country. This is the fourth nuclear test carried out by the country.